Saipalle makea ja tärkeä voitto Lukosta tiukan matchin jälkeen. Meillä on haastattelussa Sam Löfqvist. Congratulations, that was a pretty important win. Your comments about the game.
Yeah, you know, it's a good team win. Have to hand it to Luko. They're a good team. They play us hard every single time. They play us physical every single time. So it's nice to get the win against them. Big 3 points.
What was the main difference between the teams today?
I just think we capitalized on our chances. They definitely had their chances too, and we're lucky enough to put them in today. So I thought it was a pretty evenly matched game, and you know, it's a fun competition every time we play them.
In the second period, you outplayed Lukko pretty big, but did you score? What was missing?
That's how it goes sometimes. All we're trying to do is just generate chances, and hopefully we can score on them.
You personally scored an awesome goal on the power play. That was your fifth of the season and 19 points, if I counted correctly. Are you happy with your season so far?
Yeah, you know, I'm just trying to help the team win, and right now, hopefully, we can have a big 17 games down the stretch here and a big playoffs. We just want to finish top six and give ourselves a chance at that at the first round of playoffs. So everybody just wants 3 points.
There's two games before a little break. Do you guys need that break, or would you rather be playing?
Anytime you get a break, it's welcomed, especially with this tough schedule we've had this year. We'll play close to 70 games before playoffs with Champions League and everything. So it's going to be good to get a break, but it's fun to play so many games so close together also.
On Thursday, you guys play against Assad, and probably everybody remembers the last game against them. What do you expect from that game?
Yeah, you know, they're a tough team to play. It's a team that we're battling with right now to stay ahead of in the standings, and they're a tough team. They come at you hard. They have a lot of good players, so it'll be a good battle on Thursday. Hopefully everybody that's watching can come out.